What's up, guys? My iPad closed last night. I pooped about 10 minutes, so I'm making a version 2. I finished it. Watch my video before this one. Pokemon tournaments to figure it out. Then watch this one. So, this is Kamala. He is right after Manitoba, stage 1. He's a basic 80. And he also did really well in the playoffs. And he's 180, so he did. He always went first, but he got 100. Like most of my guys, like. If he played Mega Tick guy right now, he would have won. Because he's 100. And now we have another Kamala, same thing. 80, and 100.
You better record this somewhere so you remember.
And then we have Dragonite, did not do that well. 140, but really easy people that had 100. He actually played Kamala and he obviously lost. Actually, no, he actually won. He could. So that was actually right. I think he won the guy before. Okay, so Porygon. Wait. Porygon Z was 103. And he's 50. He had he had two shots. Three shots. On Dragonite, when I shuffled these up into the winners, he actually won. So then he advanced to the playoff, but lost the first one. So that was bad for him. And he actually did really bad in the loser round because he got out. So he was actually second out. First one out. Lost the way. Lost in the loser.
It's cute. It's got all the heavy things on the bottom pulling those branches down.
And then he
they have moved all over.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure. Do you want to watch that one, KK?
And these are
cards.
Actually, I have some traders, but we did not make it of this tournament. Video.
Here we go.
There's an ultra ball. And there's the Professor Birch's observations. This one, the one that feels weird. It feels fake, but it's actually real. See? Yeah. There's one. Alright, guys, if you have to one up and all, please do it. They're really actually sick, it's cool, and limited time merch. So, peace.
I was gonna go to,
buy Pokemon cards. I recommend you do these tournaments.
Yeah, afterwards.
And, well, peace out.
Oh, I'm top 5 again.